What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video. It's been a little while. Today we got a normal day. I don't got anything. It's just gonna be class and practice. So, yeah. Let's go. Alright, quickly had to make a quick trip here to the laundry room to do some laundry. Now it's time to go to practice. So I'm walking to practice now, and some of you guys probably be wondering why I haven't been filming or why I haven't been doing much lately until now. So a little update. Back in January I got injured beginning indoor. I raced one race. Didn't do all that bad. It was pretty a good opener. But unfortunately I got injured and my season was kind of done from there. And it was very frustrating. But at that point I was just wanted to focus on just getting healthy and working hard with that. So I was grinding in the rehab and all that, and I was biking and swimming a ton, but I really just wanted to lock in there. And now we're back. It's outdoor season. I've been working out a ton and I'm feeling really fit, so I'm really excited to see what I can do and race. Just need that opportunity to be out there and go kill it. So me and Will just finished up our practice. We had a mile warm up, some drills, and then we had a 5 mile comfy steady. So we just wrapped that up, about to grab breakfast, and then we're head to class. So yeah.
This weather sucks ass.
It sucks, yes. It makes me depressed. We're back in Oasis here, getting some fuel. So. So just got the goods, got a smoothie and some eggs, of course. Can't forget the eggs. Eggs are the best part of Oasis, am I right? Will can confirm. And yeah, so now we're hauling it back to our dorms, and yeah, we got a good class. Alright, we're headed to class now. I had to stop by my dorm room real quick, got a new shirt on, and grab my computer, so we're headed out now. So yeah. Alright. About to head to my first class of the day here. Comm 1016. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. Should be pretty easy. I'm a little worried though, because I might have forgot my MacBook charger. So let's just hope that my computer's charged up, so. Just finished up Comm 1016. I got my boy Lawson here.
What's up?
It's freaking miserable weather out here. Luckily we got out of class early, so thanks to the Lord. Sometimes it's so boring to sit in a class, but on to lunch or brunch now, so. Drill field right now. A little view of the drill field. Burris Hall there. About to walk up the worst stairs on campus. I hate these. Don't get me started walking up these after doing a hill workout too. My legs be cooked. But yeah. Good thing is I'm done with school today. My one class I usually have in the afternoon, actually I only had to go in one day this week, so I already got that knocked out, so that's a win, so I'm pretty happy. I get to get a brunch now, chill out, rot in the dining hall. Let's chill out there for a little while. Then I'll probably finally go back, clean up, and take a nap, so. Right now we're walking through Castle Coliseum. I'll go out here, I'll show you the This is the basketball arena. I don't know what they're doing in here right now. Looks like they're setting it up for something. Let's get some grub though. I love walking through this tunnel. It makes me feel so cool. We got our best friend here, Chester. He's the best.
What's up? Good morning.
Gotta love him. He's the best part of my morning sometimes.
I'm glad to hear that.
We're at dining hall right now. Just getting a little grub in. We got the whole gang here. What up?
Grub, grub.
Let's get a plate check here. Oh, that's good. How are we spending our day today?
In bed. Watching TV.
Going to class.
Yeah, I'm probably going to class. I'm not gonna lie.
Probably.
I really don't know nowadays. It's really probably. Cause like, I don't know.
Be like that this time of semester.
You know, it's not too pretty outside, but we'll make the best.
Are you chilling with the weather today?
Nah, I'm not chilling with the weather today. But you know, you gotta make the best out of every day.
Yeah, that's facts. That's straight up. That's so real. We're keeping it real here, guys. No, we don't do any of that fake stuff around here. Alright, just left brunch. We're heading out. Going back to CID here. I'm gonna go sleep some. What's up, guys? So what happened is I came back from brunch, lunch, whatever you want to call it. And I showered up real quick and then I took like a... I don't even know, a 2-hour nap. That's why my hair's all kind of screwed up right now. But yeah, so, and then I chilled probably in bed for another hour. So I've been rotting here for a little while. So, but now it's almost time to get ready for practice. I'm gonna go pick up my clothes in the laundry room. But then, yeah, we're gonna get ready for practice. Practice number 2. Just picked up the goods on our way back. All right, it's time to roll the practice. Let's go. Nice little familiar friend there. Hokey Burke, I love him. We're back at it, practice number 2. Let's just roll out here and yeah, we can start here. Alright, we just finished up with an afternoon session. We just had like 3 miles easy and then 3 by hill and then some weights. So yeah, feeling pretty good. I'll have probably like 24 hours until my workout tomorrow. So that'll be good though. Yeah, chill out for that. But yeah, now we're heading to dinner. So. Here. I got Chase
and Emma.
Emma.
Olivia.
Olivia. I'm sorry. Terrible with names. Now I formally introduced myself.
Brittany.
Hello.
Okay. What are we vlogging?
This is my day.
Family.
Yeah.
He's a great video.
It's mental health night. So.
Mental health.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mental health matters.
Right.
What do we have here?
We got a positive note about someone. No. Maybe the only thing you'll ever receive.
I'm joking.
Positive. We'll put that bad boy right there. Yeah.
There we go.
Alright, we're about to head out. Yes. Kylie, what are you doing?
I am making some yogurt.
It's
SAPC, nice yogurt bowl.
It's nice.
Somewhere.
Don't ever say that.
This is Ryan. Can Ryan McGinley get a t-shirt?
What's up, guys? I'm Ryan. My Snapchat's gonna be right here.
He's single.
Oh wait, let's go. Let's see what Mills is doing here. Can you see my compliment I left for you here?
Let me see. What is it? Which one? For me?
Here? Yes. You gotta find it though.
Oh, you knocked it down. Where does it look like a third grader wrote? Over here?
Hogs?
Mills' butt. Thanks, Jay.
That's your only compliment you'll ever get, though.
That's the reason I had to go to the speaker today.
So, guys. wrapping my day up here. I came back from dinner, showered up, called my mom, did a little homework, you know. Yeah, so I've been kind of just chilling out here, but it's dang, look, it's pouring outside. Dang, this weather sucks. Dylan, I am not chilling with the weather. But yeah, so it's a wrap. I know it might be a little boring of a day, but you know, it's just real, you know. Not every day is exciting, but today was a pretty normal day for the most part. And yeah, it's been pretty cool. So thank you all so much. I appreciate you guys so much. The people who support me, you know, like, you guys mean a lot to me. I don't know what I'd do without you guys. And for the people that think I'm weird, you know who you are. You know who you are. Keep on hating, all right? Keep on hating because it fuels me. But yeah, peace, guys.